Damn, okay. Layla is one lucky girl.
Guess again, those are for you. I'm guessing for your premiere thing. Gia dropped them off.
Oh.
Ooh, who are those from?
Some fan, no one.
So? How are you doing?
I take it you saw the press conference. What do you think?
Probably beating yourself up. But I don't think you need to be.
So you're okay with Barnes using Dad's death as a PR stunt?
Of course not. But it's not like it was your idea. That was clear from the stunned look in your eyes.
I just stood up there and let Barnes use me like a pawn on a board.
Okay, so what are you gonna do about it?
Well, no matter what I do live, I lose, okay? It's either exploit our pain and go against everything Dad ever taught me about honor in the hopes that it leads to reduced sanctions, or I refuse and likely put the nail in GAU football's coffin.
I mean, have you talked to Spencer? What does he think? This affects him too.
He's done at GAU, Liv.
Wait, done how?
Done playing football there? It was pretty clear with Barnes this morning. So. Come on. Ah! I did it. I did it.
Impressive. But, why is Spencer leaving GAU? I mean, he was all about saving the team and Coach Kenny. Jordan?
Yeah, I get the idea that something went down between the two of them, but I am just trying to respect the space that Spencer so clearly wants right now.
Yes, but it can't hurt to check on him. I mean, seeking his advice on this whole Barnes dilemma, it's the perfect excuse.